Stab City. Time to get stabbing. I'll explain the plan on the way. So, some wild ass shit came out of those plans you sent over. Got a big shipment of ice getting loaded up at that fishery place. Now I know what you're thinking, and I like meth too, but my personal physician has pointed out that with a batch that size, he can synthesize something even better. A little sting in the tail for something else he's working on. And what Lab Rat wants, Lab Rat gets. So we're gonna hit him hard, steal as much of that sweet, sweet meth as we can, and get it back here. Job one though, gotta swing by Stab City and put an end to this little lover's tiff we're having with El Los Lostos. You know, I wanted to believe it could be resolved peacefully with, like, ketamine therapy or something, but these buttholes only understand war. So that's what you're gonna give them. I want everything that can explode to go boom, boom, buttholes included. And hey, since we're heading to the fishery, it's always smart to deal with their reinforcements first. That's tactics, fresh meat. Gotta be two steps ahead and fully unzipped at all times.
Thank you. need some more ammo! Oh, shit! Man down!
Now, we've all got our
assholes and elbows!
Shit!
Gordon's head! We got him!
Reload time! You ain't going down!
I need cover!
Or something.
Want a baseball bat to the
face? When you find the lab, destroy all the meds they have ready. Lab Rat's got some big plans. Now I know every bone in your body is telling you to open up a bag, fire up a pipe, and chill down by the water, but we're here on business. Lab Rat has some crazy ass ideas for this meth. He's going to refine it, transform it, combine it with some liquid magic. The end result? That's top secret. For now. Some show-ready meth around here, too. Grab whatever vehicle they're shipping it in and bring it back to the warehouse. A nice cut of that is yours. Call it payback for the trailer they blew up. And hey, listen, I don't want any of those lost ass wipes back here at the freak shop. Lose them. Speaking of meth, remember when I asked you about the eggs on Chiliad? One day we should fly up there and take a look. I mean, I never seen nothing, but you read enough shit on the web, there's gotta be something there. On this timeline or the next one, my friend. Hey, Lab Rat! Dr. Fresh Meat and Wins brought you a present!